guys. I'm out here with manatees right here within like 10 feet of me. This is very rare. Check this out, guys. I'm going in. This is incredible. There's this big lump. A child is telling me what I need to do and how to react right there. Oh, you see a little snout come up? This is crazy. This is crazy. Amazing stuff. Wow. It's starting to get rowdy. I mean, look how close they are to the shore. I'm within probably 4 feet of manatees. This is real life. Near sunset. I don't know if that has anything to do with anything, but never in my life have I seen these besides in zoos. And you can see there's scars, and I've seen them in the zoos. They talk about that being from a variety of accidents, including boating accidents and whatnot. Who knows? Yeah, they're just peacefully moving along, totally unaffected by us. A kid actually pet them. He pet the manatees.
They are going in the same line.
Yeah, they sure are. He's my tour guide for whatever reason. I don't know. He knows something I don't know, apparently. See their big fin in the back, tail fin. Here comes another one. I'm literally within like 3 feet. 3 feet of this guy. Everybody's being peaceful. All right, so I probably could do this forever. I'm gonna actually take some time to look at these with my eyes instead of a camera, but I just needed to share this with the world because what a rare experience. Anyway, thanks for watching and I'll see you in another video. Bye-bye.